Everyone knows times are tough on New Yorkers. The economy has hit working people especially hard. And everyone knows we need jobs. Jobs, especially jobs that add value to our communities. Keeping people working should be job one. There are no easy answers, but some politicians think public sector layoffs are a quick fix. They're wrong. There are no real savings by putting people out on the street when you add up all the costs. Eliminating any job only makes the economy worse. Layoffs mean paychecks won't be spent in the community, income taxes won't get paid, services won't be available, and work that generates revenue won't get done. Politicians who talk about creating jobs while promoting layoffs are talking out of both sides of their mouths. Everybody knows New Yorkers have had enough of that. This message from CSEA, New York's leading union, more than a century of service to all New Yorkers.
Teachers!